Thanos Hunter, and this is my hope story. I was born June 1st, 1997, and I was a premature baby by almost 3 months. Was supposed to have all these health problems and all these major problems with asthma or, you know, like mental disabilities. To this day, God has blessed me with being completely healthy. I was bigger than all my friends, and I was always the first one to get picked on the basketball team. And so that's how I identified myself. You know, I really didn't go to church. I knew that there was this guy that people called God up in the sky somewhere, and apparently he made everything. And at the time, I didn't really know what my purpose was besides basketball or hanging out with friends. I cared about what people thought about me and what my image was in school. And it came around to sophomore year, and I really started hanging out with the wrong crowd. We would go to parties and make some wrong decisions. And, you know, I ended up regretting it the next day. I was doing some yard work at my friend's house with one of my best friends named Isaac. We were eating lunch, and he brought up this trip that him and a lot of his friends at his church were going to. He would just tell me I need to go, and I was like, oh yeah, the beach? Okay, I'll go for sure. I haven't been to the beach before. And so weeks went by, and I signed up and went on the trip, and Isaac just kept telling me how I had no idea what was going to happen. So the beach, it was great, and I thought it was going to be the best part of the trip. But then I went to the conference, and people like Chris Tomlin were there, Kerry Job, Hillsong. I was just blown away, and the first night, everything changed for me. Right after one of the speakers got done teaching, and he was saying how your breakthrough to where Jesus just changes everything is on its way. At that moment, I just got convicted in how I'd been living my life. I told Jesus that I'm really sorry for how I'd been living my life, that I wouldn't be making decisions for myself, but instead I would be going to Him and going to Him with my questions, going to Him with what I was struggling with. So I told Him that from this point on, I'm not gonna go back to how I was living my life. I did begin my relationship with Jesus, and now I have eternal life, and I'll get to see my family members that I haven't even met yet, and I'll get to spend eternal life with God. After I accepted Jesus, it didn't really get easier. My life didn't get easier, but I could find grace, and I can find mercy in all of it, and I can find the joy in my life now. He's given me new relationships. He's given me mentors that have stuck by my side through the good and the bad times. Mission trips, leading kids, being a part of How to Life, sharing a video of my hope story with y'all right now. He just continued to give me opportunities just to share how much He's done in my life. And I know He can do so much in your life too.